Well, this is the finished product. This is what 6 weeks of carving got us to. As you can see, I added a leather wrap to make it a little tiny bit more comfortable, make it look more like a walking stick than just a piece of bone. I'm quite happy with it, actually. It's been a labour of love. And I followed the same principles as I did on the first walking stick. If there's any parts of this carve that you think, oh, why didn't he show that? If you look and you haven't seen my previous walking stick videos, just look back at the others. I'll put it in the link, probably by there somewhere. And you'll be able to see how I done the leather wrap and getting it prepared for carving. But all I can say is thanks for watching again. Sorry it's been a long time. But I'm hopefully now I'm going to produce a couple more sticks a bit more regular than I have been. And I hope to see you soon. That's all I can say, really, is if you want to subscribe, click up by there. If you want to watch another video, have a look by there. Thanks again for watching.